Hello! And welcome to GTA Online episode 33, and how are you doing, Freddy? Let me just stick my old Bluetooth on that.
Keeping it very real here on Channel X. We are rebelling hard against theme parks and car parks and developing in national parks and all the other shit we specialize in down here in the world capital of plastic. Minewood, USA. We've dedicated our lives to the pursuit of truth. And what have we learned? Punk rock ain't always true, and Vinewood ain't always bad. Sometimes you want nothing more than a glib ending and a plastic resolution to everything. Keep dreaming, America. It's time for my training montage.
Let me guess. Right, I'm just going to do a quick test on the sound here. So, 1, 2, 3, test. No, hang on, start again. 1, 2, 3, test. Oh, wonderful. It looks like I've got another 3 hours. The frick's just happened? Trying to sort the goddamn sand out on this stupid piece of crap X-Split. Ah, oh, give up with this program, I tell you, man. Let me just go and find somewhere to actually sod it. Oh, faff! I can't, Freddy, I've got problems my own, mate. As much as I would love to join you, sir, X-Split's being a giant sack of crap. As it always is. Look, watch. I'm gonna say fire and then fire my gun, and you watch what happens, sir. 1, 2, 3, fire! One, two, three, fire! It's not as bad as it was, but it ain't right, is it? Sod it, I don't care. You know what? I don't care! Where are you, Freddy? You're not in my game, are you? Do 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 do.
It will be fine! It will be fine!
I hope so, mate. After all the problems I had last night with this frickin' thing. No. I don't want to spectate, Freddy. I came on for an hour and a half last night, mate, and I made about 60 grand. Just doing back-to-back missions. Which was jolly good fun.
Alright, Joel.
Who's that? I can hear voices.
Follow me.
Whoa. I'm very bizarre. Mm-hmm.
You just jumped on the FID, bro.
Yeah. Shoot, doesn't it? Let me in, bro.
Right, I'm off to a robber store. Give us a shout when you're in a new mission, Freddy. I couldn't join that one.
Go to the way, like, run that lady over in the filter. That one? No, not that. I've got a thing to talk about in the past. Unless we're going to the garage, we've got to park it in the garage. No.
In a rush? Good.
Oh, shit, no!
Jesus, I hold these takings! I'm going!
Got to run through the garage. Come on, we go through the garage and set the garage up. Hey, Gavel!
Oh, I can't
get in. Come through the garage. Yeah, you can. I can let you in. Come on, Gavel. I can.
Oh, God! Damn it!
Oh, what are you doing?
Mama Binga! Come on.
What are you doing?
Don't even get any money.
Uh-oh. Yeah, 1 minute. Fucking hell. Do what you did to let me in. What's the budget? Go to the front of the house then and it'll say buzz to the garage or the front.
There you go, buzz damage.
Right.
Right, where do I go to let you in?
The
front door? No, or the garage door.
The door? The bedroom door? Okay, I'm in the garage and I'm getting off of your car.
Right.
Yeah, this is sick. Oh, I'm not
going. Where are
you
going?
I'm there, right. The
garage. I'm just exited, mate. I'm gonna go into
just
the
car. Getting in your car. Oh,
I'm going to the apartment door.
Damage.
Oh, sorry, Freddy, are you on there, mate?
Time to go up the house, no, no. I'm going to the house and I'm walking there.
What am I doing? There's nothing to join, Freddy. I've got your invite to land race, which is no use to me. And that's it, mate. I can't, mate. It said it was, that you were already in it and I could only spectate. Or have you done it again? Okay, Freddy. Stop shouting at me.
Yeah, I think we get, like, first is 10k, and then second is, like, 8k each time, and it takes 1 minute each time.
What?
Think about it. It's like in 20 minutes. But I think that's only with four players though, but it's doing it quite a fair bit with two.
Let's do it.
Do it! I think about that, in like an hour and a half, you'd get like, what?
Have you heard what Rockstar are giving us all?
What?
$500,000 in-game dollars.
What? Yes! When?
Beginning early next week for everyone who has been playing.
Sick.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I can buy myself a lovely apartment. No, I literally just visited my friend's apartment. He had a 10-car garage. Oh my god, it's the nicest apartment. It was.
Which one did he get? The 390k
one
or the 400k one?
It was 400k, I think.
Is that the one
nice.
With, because there's one that's got a really nice view and it's a little bit cheaper.
I don't know, but the one that he's got is bloody beautiful. I think you should let me win though, because you've got like how much cash, and I have zero. I actually have zero cash.
Well, I refused to turn it off yesterday until I got 300k, because I had a disastrous early evening session, so... In an hour and a half, I made about
65k. Every day, because I get an email when you go on.
Do you? Oh no, that was me testing XSplit this morning, mate.
Alright, and no, but every day, always 7:45. What do you wake up at 7:45 for?
No, I think that's just purely coincidental, mate. I'm up a lot earlier than that.
Let me win. What? Why?
Oh, crumbs. You... Oh. Is it a two-lap race?
No, it's one lap. The lap that it finishes just after this one. How,
Oh, sorry, man. Oh, God, dude!
No! No way! No way! You cheeky bastard!
That's your fault. I can't be held responsible for dodgy driving, man.
What? How much did you get?
$5,000, dude. That's ridiculous.
That's pretty good.
That is ridiculous. Can you replay it?
Yeah.
What?
That's $5,000 in what? 1.5 minutes.
Are we going to get so banned for doing this?
Look, 1.5 minutes.
All right, we'll have to take it in turns then.
Replay. Now we've got Tamanir as well, so we'll get a bit more money. A bit more moolah.
You're right.
How long did the race take? About 1.5 minutes?
Bit more moolah for the old bank account. My friend's at level 50 though.
Wow.
The guy that has that 400k apartment is actually, I know.
Well, I was hoping to buy that tonight. I need to make about 90k.
What time are you staying on till tonight?
Well, I'm going to be on until about 6:30 now, and then I'll be back on about 8 o'clock, mate. And I'll be on all bleeding night then.
Alright, good. Same
until I get that apartment.
Why do you wake up so early?
I go to the gym, mate.
Oh.
What car are you in?
The Entity, I think I'm on.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's the best, I just quite like it.
Yeah, I like that one. It's like, I liked it since, yeah, when you did that, when we did a mission where you steal the cars, and I drove that car, I liked it.
I take it this increases your driving skill as well, then?
Yeah, I've got full driving skill anyway. So
when did you discover this little cheat, then?
What?
Literally just then.
Well, let's keep it quiet then.
Literally just complete this race takes about a minute and a half. Right, it's one lap. Well, I don't know how much with three players, but two players to get 5k if you win. And yeah, and it takes about 1.5 minutes and you can keep playing.
Now you spin out for no reason. I just spin out for no fucking reason. What though?
Oh, that's a nice way of doing it, Freddy. I didn't know you could do that, that's awesome, mate.
What? No?
What?
Going up over the top there, like that.
That's the way I always go.
I always kind of turn you just
that's
before
like
it.
You
don't
have to break too much, though.
Yeah. Well, we'll just take it in turns. I'm quite happy with that.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, dude.
Hit a crate and flew in the air. Did you see that?
Yeah, you were quite a long way in front, but I couldn't just make it out. Go on, Freddy. No, it's alright, go on. No, I won't, don't worry.
You have like $20 million and I'm zero.
Do you like to me?
He doesn't really have like 300k, but you know, over exaggerate a little bit, you have to
add a few extra dollars.
Probably a bit more than a little bit, but...
I'd like to know how much we got for that.
Well, we'll probably get more. I'll tell you how much I got. I got 5,800 for that. Cam, how much do you get for third there?
1,930.
That's pretty good still for 1.5 minutes.
I got 3-2.
Yeah, that's pretty good still. Just think of that just over and over.
Yeah, so it's your turn to win next then,
no,
Cam.
No, we're just, no, I'm just going to keep doing this until I'm a millionaire.
Yeah, because we won't get bored at all of doing that.
I've got like 2,000 XP and it's been nothing.
See how much time you're going to rank up? Do you get money every time you rank up?
I did hear that if, you know, when you do the gang hideouts, that if you actually shoot the boxes,
hey,
apparently they're full of money.
Monitor, so I'm just fighting that credit card at the thing you need.
How much do you get? You
I'm getting a £10 PSN card tomorrow, so I'm buying that thing from the PlayStation store that gives you money, the credit card.
How much does it give you?
I don't know.
What, you're going to buy money?
Yeah.
You're going to get half a million for nothing on Monday.
We'll go on the same bike.
Oh yeah, Cam, actually, yeah, don't do that. Just on Monday, you're going to get half a million from Rockstar. They're giving everyone half a million who plays a lot.
On Monday?
It's Monday, well, all that's the official announcement is early next week.
Half Why?
Just to say sorry for all the problems that we've all been having with the online.
It's not.
Oh, do you know what we should do? Like, I should say this, set it to me winning. You guys just bet all your money on me, and you'll get money.
Oh, shit.
No, because that's just going to share the money around, mate. You don't get extra on top, do you? It's your turn to win, Camp, so we'll race up to sort of near the finish line and then we'll back off. Whoa!
Hey,
what the
hell?
Fenny just took off.
This map is
dodgy. Oh, sorry, dude. Oh, steady on, son. Oh, God!
Yeah,
Oh, yeah, slow down, ready?
How much money do you have now, Cam? No. I have £3,000 on me. I'm 19 in the bank, that's it.
Oh, I want to win.
Whoa!
Oh,
whoa!
Let me come second, Rum. You can just come last.
Oh, I just hit that thing you did last time. It skips you in the air, doesn't it?
Really?
Oh, crap. Well, I'm definitely last because I've missed a checkpoint.
I'm free.
It's
part of the
wheelie
sometimes on the
thing,
but it doesn't
actually, like, make
you weirdy,
although
he's
got
it
up.
Well, that's all working
I've
rather
got
nicely.
5,800. Yeah, no, I just got 3,220 and then, like, 900 XP, which is sick for a minute.
Well, I've still got about 2 grand for that.
Exactly, so it's not bad at all. I don't think Rum needs to come first, no, I'm joking.
Oh dear, hang on, what have I done here? Ooh. So I'd chosen the wrong job.
It'll be
then.
Grum, me, then you. Like that, so it's Grumble next.
So Grum first, then you, and then me. Who's second, or do you just, like, not do it? Just, like, whoever comes second, comes second.
Just whoever gets it, just do that.
Oh, put it down, let him win.
Gay.
What car
are
you doing?
Oh.
This
have
is a nice,
song?
Relaxing
so
way of making money.
Have you heard
money?
That song? All it does is the song is just gay.
Oh,
what
the future!
You know what we can do as well, actually? If you have a sports car, that's what I do. I'm going in my custom car.
Yeah, I'll go in
then,
my,
then you have to do a certain amount of you have to win a certain amount of races in your car, and then you can then it unlocks like new engines and stuff, isn't it?
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
I'm in the Falcon.
Well, I've made a total of 9,550 so far.
I'm still betting that Fingy's gonna win.
I bet on Fingy, I bet 600 on your Grum.
He's got a win. 2,500.
On Grum?
Yeah.
Oh, well, if we get loads, we might as well just do that, loads.
And then we might as well just do that, we might as well just bet.
It's already set for him.
A food show is that? A fucking food show.
Yeah, Grom, you're meant to be winning, not losing.
I'm in my little... That's it, mate.
Yeah, I sold mine, so I could get me... I've got a new bike to put in the garage.
What garage do you have?
It's just a crappy two-car garage.
I've just got the free garage in
the
start.
I've got the one for 10,000 grand.
You don't get a free garage.
Yeah, you do.
Where?
I don't know, if you go on the real estate, there's a free garage, a free two-star garage.
There's a free garage? Oh, now you tell me, Grum.
Whoa, careful!
Can't do it, bud. Fucking up. That's unfair, cause now I can't let Cam get second. I'm getting second. No! No, maybe I'm not getting second.
This is Nico Bellic's taxi, this is.
Yeah, I'm
getting a bit too complicated. This is getting a bit too competitive.
Oh no! Yeah, oh no! Guys! I'm in the water!
No! 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 Well,
Smed,
oh shit,
I'm just
gonna
get that
now. I'm
not gonna be.
Go, fucking idiot.
Whoa. Go, Grum, go! He's still not finished! Go!
Give me a nudge.
Push you on. Get you over the line.
I'll get because.
You'll get like, I don't know how much did you get last time, Grum, when you came last?
I got 5.8 that time.
No, I mean like, I bet that I'll win.
Oh yeah? How much are you going to win in bet?
I don't know how much.
It'll say, on the leaderboard. Hey, zero, what the hell? Zero. Great.
I haven't given me any money, has it?
Yeah, neither. Great, that's just terrible, just don't bother betting.
Oh, I bet I gave him that's the wrong one. No, invite me back!
Just join back, you're gonna have to join back.
What I'm gonna do, as soon as this one starts, I'm just gonna go and grab myself a coffee. So, it won't make any difference, because I'm not gonna win anyway. Who's winning this time?
Me? Oh, Cam, you're right. No, yeah, it's me winning this time.
What cars you doing?
Sports again. I need to win in my account.
Do muscle car so I can get the upright out.
Do you want anything for betting that you can
well,
win?
Well, what car do you need to win in Grumble?
Well, we all really want to get the muscle cars up, don't we?
Do we?
Well, they're the best cars, aren't they?
I don't have a muscle car. My car's a sports car, I don't have a muscle car.
Well, you suck then.
You're fucking
gay, man. I'm even bid on
myself. Who's winning this time, me?
No, Fredda.
That's me, Freddy. And then you.
Fuck that, I'm not even gonna bet that you're gonna win.
Yeah, don't even bet.
Right, I'm going to grab myself a coffee, so I'll be back in time to watch you over the finish line, actually. I will move the car, just in case.
Is that your own car?
Yeah.
Did you buy that?
What, yeah.
How much did that cost you?
£300 something. Like 3.5.
Three and a half K, is that it?
Yeah.
I thought it would be worth loads of that.
Nah,
the handling's crap on that, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's fast, but the like it's just so bad at like turning corners, the back always spins out. Remember I'm winning this one.
Yeah, I know. I would have let you in. And then oh, where's that thingy then?
Oh, he's just done taking a cup of coffee.
I've won quite a lot racing, I think I only need to win a few more, but I'm gonna let
I think mine's, I think yours has got faster acceleration, but mine might have a higher top speed, because I keep gaining you on the street.
Mine has shit acceleration, which is fast.
Oh,
yeah, maybe
two
bar acceleration, but top speed is like 400. Then it's 4 bars. Fuck no.
Yeah, that's what I hated about that car, it just always hit that. This car's really good actually, it's free, this car.
Yeah, no, it's free, isn't
it?
Really good. Oh, no.
I'm just watching it stream and it just says wrong way. Nearly 6k for that.
Ready.
Oh, well, you did the after. Oh, he's off. 3, 2, 1. That's why he got no money. Oh, wow, because he didn't do it.
Right. Level, you're level 23. He's level 26. Oh.
Oh, he's back. You're out, Grumble.
I win this part, don't I?
Yeah. Can win this time. Yeah. Rum. Rumble.
Oh yeah, I'm making my custom shirt. I'm making all
yeah,
my custom
shirt. Yeah, I'm using my custom motorbike as well.
Bishop Chicken and Nicola. Si no puede hacer, ¡wow! We all have to bet a thing. Do it for like.
No, you know it's the bet, you just gotta press ready.
No, I mean like, for the bet to actually work, you all have to bet.
Oh.
I think it's like not on the play with bet, is it?
No.
This is black, yeah.
Looks like you're going second. Crumble's got like the worst car. Crumble?
Doogaloos! I've just got my coffee.
What? This doogaloos?
Oh
no, it's my Crumble.
I just kept spamming X when I came back into my gaming room, mate.
This is my
look at this! Who's winning? Is it Cam's turn?
Yeah, Cam's turn to win,
yeah,
but I'm in my custom bike. I paid 12 grand for this bike, then I've upgraded it a bit as well.
I haven't upgraded much, but I'm still.
You right? Yeah, not over, isn't it? Maybe. Your bike's just full speed.
Yeah. Yeah, your bike, that's dead. Feels like it's a Alpha. I'm winning it.
Yeah, I'm winning it.
Okay, it's on the
It's a shame there's not separate driving skills for the cars and the bikes. And playing. Yeah, oh, there is. There a, is. Yeah, there is.
No! 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 No, Grandma might beat me. No!
I doubt it, mate.
Yeah, look, you're ahead. I just thought I was doing like. I thought I was going to jump something and then. No! I was going to jump something and then I realised, oh no, I hit it. No!
I beat you on my
why
moped.
Why did I do that?
I bought that helmet.
Can you buy helmets?
Yeah. You go to the mask shop on the beach.
Oh, right, I didn't know that. Cool, man.
That was... No.
My turn.
I want to know how much money we got. But this is the race which is the shortest, so... Can't really quit it.
Did you just stumble across this, Freddy, or have you been looking around?
We were going to do it. Somehow they lagged out. Grumble, my friends found about it out, and then...
Well, it seems to be doing the job, so...
sports car and a motorbike. I have a comic book. I'm thinking in a random one.
I think after your turn, Grumble, I think we should just do whoever wins.
You reckon?
Yeah. Get it. Whoever wins.
It's a bit unfair, really, because we've got different driving skills.
Did you pick that car?
Which, what, huh?
You don't pick it up, oh, you picked it in you, I wouldn't pick that car, though, are you?
What, the carbon's a Carbonera?
Yeah, it's fat, but it's got such bad handling, you like the back spins out all the time.
Oh, it already is, look, even just revving the engine. Nothing like a nice Carbonera. Carbonara.
After once you've won, we'll just do whoever.
Hey, what's Cam's driving skill then, mate? Won't that put him at a bit of a disadvantage? No! Whoa, spectacular! God!
Oh,
nearly hit a tyre there.
I don't think you deserve this win.
Wow.
What's up, mate?
I don't think you deserve this win.
You're gonna steal it, aren't you?
Only if you don't give me. I don't know, give me. Oh, stop. Oh, no, it didn't break.
No,
time.
You
oh, no.
Did.
I did. Look at the time mark. Can you see the time mark? I tried to stop, it just didn't stop.
I just crashed straight into you.
Can you see the tire marks? Did you see me try and brake? It just didn't work.
I'm gonna watch a replay.
I can't do anything else.
Some brakes.
I can't do anything else apart from try and brake. But you know.
What is this crew? What's the story behind the crew's name?
I have not a clue. My mate, so I just joined it. I have not a clue why it's called that and what it even means.
It's probably something really dodgy. Ding 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 ding. Musical talent is awesome.
Compact. I'm talking about bicycle. You don't mind doing that, did you not?
What is this song called about? Gabba 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 gabba.
What the hell is it? I don't get it.
You gotta go and get your gabba, that's what it's all about. Gabba gabba, hey! Oopba doopba, hey!
You invite more people so that you get more.
Yeah, that's you get like 10k if there's enough people.
If there's
4 people, I can get
10k.
Oh, no, another guy's joining. Hey, Ben's on. I can't. Yeah, Ben's on.
Gabba, gabba, gabba. Hey! Alrighty.
I picked the good cars.
Oh, I'm glad the good cars do that. What car are you going in? Hey, what car are you going in, Cindy? Ready?
I don't know. They're all poo.
I'm going in the SUV.
They are all a bit naff.
Oh, I've got 31k. If you go on your total bet, you know how much you've got. I've got 31k from doing this, and how long we've been doing this, Grumble?
Oh, crap, hang on. I nearly cut out.
How long have we been doing this? Roughly, how long do you think we've been doing this?
About half an hour, mate.
31k is not bad, honestly. Probably we could have got more, but if there was more people.
Well, that's because you keep coming first and robbing everyone's spots.
I'm always at the back.
I'm always not at the front.
Oh my god, look at him there! Whoa, how fast is his car?
I turned off half.
Oh yeah, I've done the last part. Yeah, I don't know.
What's this idiot doing? Oh, for fuck's sake, dick! Nice landing, Freda. Excellent, mate. No, Freda,
no,
what are you doing?
No.
No, me!
No, fuck off, Freddy!
You'll get used to it, Cam, honestly, he's an absolute lunatic. Look at him!
Whoa!
How the hell did you suddenly catch it? You slipstream. Oh man,
oh! You! I'm stuck in here! I'm
not gonna
drive around!
That'll teach you.
Oh, you dick, now I'm sick. What the hell are you doing, Grumble? What the hell?
God, Grumble!
You're a dick.
I'm scared now. I said he was.
Eat it, sucker!
Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. Come on, Freddy. Oh.
No, it's not as good. 4.3k for coming second.
I got 2,600.
Yeah, you watch the guy at the top, I've like, I don't know, however much. A lot.
Fucking do it to me, bruv.
Look, he was like, how many? He was 9 seconds in front, look.
Yeah, he came six.
Well, only because of Grumble, I was second.
No. No one's buying that, Freda.
You got me.
Oh, watch out.
You wouldn't know a cream pie if it slapped you in the face.
Fuck.
Only probably more people, this takes forever.
Yeah. Especially when you've got five people going for one thing and one person's decided to go for another.
Go on. Lucas, I wish I could kick people.
You can kick anyone you want, mate.
No, but can I? Can I actually do it?
Use your mind powers, Freda.
No, you can't. That Luke hasn't voted.
It's Lucas who hasn't voted.
Well, finally, he votes.
I'm level 15. Level 15.
How much money did you say you'd won, Freda?
What?
What'd you say?
What?
I said, how much money have you won?
More than you.
Let's have a little bit of West Coast.
What I just say one more time.
What I just said.
You out
there, what I just said.
What did I just say?
I said
home. That's the sound of me banging
on,
you.
Fred.
That's the sound of me attacking.
Come on!
We bring on Western Street. Come on, reality together. Level 31. To contemporary integration.
Such that the mind and body are one. I wanna be able to kick people. Such that the ignorance and knowledge
be one. Such that the sense and the nonsense be one.
Well, you put sense and nonsense together. What the hell do you got? You got some bullshit going on in
your mind. There must be a way to kick people from this stage, because I joined a couple of matches where it was full of a particular crew and then got bombed out. In your damn pants, it all makes sense, because you eat peanut butter
ice cream, you're going to get diarrhea, and you're going to have... You can't wait for that to come before it starts.
You alright, FIFA? How you doing, mate?
I'll see you.
I've won 3 races, what, 7? I was pro racer.
I've won 8, lost 20.
Let's do it!
I've got 23 grand on me, but I don't know if I've got any bank.
Yeah! Daryl?
Let's go, boys.
I was invited to it, I invited you to the other races before. Yeah, we're just gonna repeat.
Here we go!
Yeah, I think I'm at I thought I was at the front.
That's a lot of cars, man.
Oh, they're all in my colour now. I just picked this because no one had it, and then now it's a horrible colour.
You mean you're not in pink, Fred?
Look how fucking this is.
No?
Oh, dude, that is your colour, man. I don't know who you are now. What a dickhead! What a total freaking moron!
Oh,
These races are full of complete arseholes, I'm telling you.
There's too many people now. That was me that hit the ear too. I'm the one now.
Wonderful, just wonderful.
I'm locked to it, brother. Just one. Just keep, that's all you have to do, just keep doing one lap and then.
I didn't know you could go to the left that way.
So I just did one and it did two laps, but obviously the point is three laps.
Why would someone do something so stupid as that? Why don't they just let you go past instead of ramming you?
It's just freaking. I don't want to miss any people.
There are some special people that
I
play this game.
I just come first and I can't get those money.
No, because four people you get the same amount of money as you do with this money. Probably.
That moron went all the way over there, look.
I'm not actually gonna come. I'm gonna come sit. Get in.
7 grand.
Oh crap, maybe not, this kid's gonna overtake me. We go for 7.
7,500.
Get a new lad. Well, I don't even know who got that in my head, but now he's saying moolah.
1,850. This isn't working, Freddy.
Yes, there's too many people. There's too many people, so it's just like not as definitely not
going. Oh look, someone's unhappy.
Oh my god.
No.
How much did you get, Cam?
7,400.
Cheeky bastard.
How much did you get? 1,060.
Oh, how can you kick people? Can you kick people, though?
No.
Oh, that's okay. There's too many people.
Not good. Oh. Lovely.
I finished nearly a minute before from then. The own dominators and gauntlets.
On the road again. On the road again. That's one gone, that's one down. I'm not inviting anyone else, that's one down. Just gotta wait for them all to slowly
start the game.
You spoke too soon, mate.
They're all slowly float away. Yeah? How much is that? I'm no like 35, I think. I lost a lot of money.
Right, what we got going on here, man?
Michael decided he wanted to put a 9 grand bounty on me. So I put a 9 grand bounty on him. Fucking
motorbike.
I do motorbike, yeah. And came back alive and just had to start having a fucking going to see it. There's 3 of them against one of me. Yeah, I lost a lot of money. Well, that is like 10 grand, because you have to pay like 10 grand for a 9 grand.
Oh, don't you kept losing loads of money.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, Freddy!
You haven't done custom off yet?
No, I haven't done custom. There's no custom
bikes,
by the way, Grumbo, so it's alright.
What's that, mate?
There's no custom bikes, so I'm not riding my custom one.
I've made 26,550 so far.
Yeah, I started
off
with zero, now I have 33k.
My stamina's healthy.
It's not bad, but missions are actually better.
You reckon?
Well, that or you've got to play it with people that can actually freaking get on with it.
Everyone's
was on a quad bike.
God bless Jamaica, straight from the blue
arc. Fucking cardboard all over the fucking place. No!
What the happened there, man?
Fuck off, you fucking... I'm scared. Daddy, where are you?
Come on.
Oh.
No.
You're so lucky, Gumball.
How did you get that, Daryl, then?
Hey, what is JP?
Job points. $1,800
for four. I got $4,000. You were so lucky then, Grumble.
Oh no, mate, that was so close.
Oh, actually, Daryl, how much did you get? Daryl just stopped me at the last minute. Look at the times of me and Daryl.
Oh my god.
Well, look at me and Cam.
Oh, Daryl, look at our times. Look how close they are. In the same second.
Hey, Fred.
Okay. Yeah.
Michael got a carrier jet out of the army base.
A carrier jet.
You know, the big one.
Oh, the carrier? Oh my god, no.
What the hell, you fit the spot? Go there. Yeah, I'm going.
You're going,
put my car in the back of it. I will blast it. Yeah, man, I'm going.
Alright, see you later.
In a bit.
You're a beat!
Constant time.
Come back on later.
Alright, Grumble.
Yo.
What time did you say you're going off?
Any minute now, really, mate. I'm just waiting for a curry to get delivered.
So has it not come yet?
No, not yet, mum.
We're driving the coolest cars about.
Oh, what? Oh, God.
Really?
I've got $34,000.
One more race.
I'm gonna win this lot, I reckon.
Alright, I have
$35,000 now. $33,000 there. Which puts me about 40k away from that big flash ass apartment. We know the real flavor of El Rancho
Boulevard y la calle popular. Saludos al este. What's the most expensive apartment?
Just over 400k,
like the best one you can get.
No, I think it's more than that. I think you can get one.
You can buy it. You can buy a castle for $3,000, aren't you?
No, I think it's 420k, I think, the most expensive.
You can't buy a castle for $3,000.
Yeah, you can. Can you see?
Look at this total dick!
This What a dickhead.
Get out
the
way.
Bitch, you see the... Look at the back of my car.
Oh god, I'm going backwards.
That is freaking awesome.
How the hell have I missed the checkpoint? Oh, for God's sake, this is unfair.
You've
take them all out, boys, please, for me. I'm lost.
Oh,
looks
God.
Like I'm driving backwards in this thing, man.
What
the hell happened to the pack, man? Did everyone just get totally mullered at the start?
Well, I'm now not locked, I'm
fifth. I'm nearly sugar than you. Fuck off, Freddy, you actually skipped the game. Oh, good. I'm gonna crack you to the prison. Teddy, I'm gonna stop ya. Yeah, let's. Oh, my lad, really funny, y'all. What, Freddy? I'm stuck.
Where did you come?
No, I'm coming last. I haven't been to chat with
you. Come on, I've got to finish. Five.
It's still going.
Four. Three. Two.
Come on.
Was that finished? Was it?
Did not finish for Cam.
Yeah, no, I just did. I literally just did finish. For the last second, how much did I get? Oh, only 1,400.
What are you doing on it later, Freddy?
I don't know anything.
I did quite some very good missions yesterday. It seems like quite a few new ones have opened up.
How do you play and stream? Like, I mean, how do you play so much and stream so much? And have enough money to buy all the stuff? But do you work?
Yeah.
How do you work and play and stream so much? I don't understand.
That's the $1 million question, isn't it, mate? Get a good job.
Wait. Before you end the stream today,
yep.
Well, end the stream, stay on, and you can tell me what you do. I want to know. This just sounds like a
a job good
where
deal.
You have a lot of time. And you would work.
I say I work. I do work. Oh, hang on.
Don't do an awful lot, is it?
Come on, Ed. Let's get one more race in, then I'm gonna shoot. Keep changing the colour instead of the car. And what have you done, Freddy?
What?
These are the weirdest cars. Come on! It says I've won 8 and lost 20.
I've won 8, lost 23.
Is that like every single race you've ever done in the game?
Yeah.
A crap way of tallying up how you've been doing, isn't it? Oh, come on! Come on!
I think
I'd
shot
off. I'd love to know how this dude just keeps accelerating out in front of him.
Bell town!
Let it out, Cam!
Yeah, Cam knocked me out as well. I did a full roof.
This dude's on his roof, look! Excellent, man. Oh no! So
no!
Am I now.
Get away! Oh, you made me lose loads of places.
Yeah.
Get back on that roof.
I was doing alright then as well. Just bobbed it on that little corner.
No!
Whoa! Where did he come from? Jesus Christ, Cam, you giant knob!
Don't you overtake me, please. Rumble, don't even try it, please.
I'm right last now, mate. Thanks to Cam's epic, deliberate ramming of me.
He's back! He's back! Ow, I hit my finger.
How much did you get for last? Is it still worth doing it?
I don't know. Got 7 grand then, though. Happy that.
Yeah, you still get 1400 smackaroonies. It's not bad, is it?
1400 smackaroonies. That wasn't last though, look.
Oh,
I don't think that guy finished. No, you weren't. You were
right.
He didn't finish though.
Right, chaps. Oh, Jesus. I'll catch you in a little bit, yeah? Thanks for that. Nice to see you, Cap.
I'm curious.
Let me just, oh, hang on. Sorry, chaps, I've not actually okayed it, have I?
I'm super curious. I want to know how you do it. Grum. Grumble. Oi.
Right, chaps, I shall see you in a little bit. Thanks for watching. Back in about an hour and a half. You take care.